Today we have this smart TV. The problem, the remote control does not work. Okay, let's try. Nothing. This LED does not flash in like you see. Okay, nothing. Okay, I open the TV, disconnects power supply. This is the problem. Water or something. Cannot repair this, must change it. Okay, I try to clean. Okay, let's try it. Okay, let's try. Press play. I have these models with this button. Okay. Disconnect this original one. Okay. After clean it, does not working. Okay. Now I try to modify it. This one with this one, the pin connector, pin 1 not connected, pin 2 not connected, 3 here, 4 G and D, 5 3.3 volts, 6 and 7 and 8, the 8 LED, the 6 and 7 go to a prom. Okay, this is different pin. Okay, here we have first pin LED, the second not connected, the third K1, the 4 SDA, the 5 6 and let's zoom it. Six pin VCC, the 7 GND, the last one HER. So I open this connector, this wires, and connect them here. Okay. pin LED must be, here must be, LED, it's the first pin. Okay, the first pin is here. Okay, must be like this. Don't, the first pin is here. Okay, I connect this. SDA. SDA is 4. Okay. 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. SCL. The SCL. Pin 5, 3.3 here. Pin 6. Okay, this one. 3.3. GND. 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 The pin 7. Here. The last one, pin ER, the ER, the remotes, ER, ER, pin 8, this one. Okay, now we have modified this connector to work here. Okay, okay, let's try. Okay, now we try. Power supply. I think it's working. Let's try the volume. Yes, it's work. The light flash. Okay. Go here and like you see. Yes, it's working. Listen to it. Power off. Yes, it's working. Power on. Okay. No. I try to fix this board here. Okay. Must be like this. I'll try it. Can I fix it like this? Okay. Tests. LED flash. Turn off.